What's up, y'all, and welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I'm going to get into more of the physical aspect of things that I did that helped me have a super easy, effortless, magnificent, beautiful, mindful pregnancy slash delivery. I started pretty much every single day with a morning stretch or a morning meditation, and I'm gonna show you one of my stretch routines. Once again, if you guys are the type of person who needs someone to tell you what you can or can't do, you should consult a doctor or your trusted person who is helping you along your pregnancy journey to see if these things would be good for you to implement. But for me, this just gave me the energy that I needed in the daytime. I literally came to be more present when I was engaging in more physical activity, whether that be stretching or working out. And it just made the pregnancy so much better, and it just made me so much better. Or I also wanna say that whenever I did any type of stretching, working out, or any type of meditation, I was always intentful with what I listened to. So when I was stretching the risings, I would turn on guided meditations, or I would actually voice record. I always voice record myself. I would voice record my ideal delivery or my ideal pregnancy or my ideal third trimester. So if you just wanna make a voice note like today, or I wanna be more limber in my body, I want my baby to come out easy and effortlessly, I want to align my spine and my vaginal canal so my baby has a clear path to go through. But just affirming yourself of what you want on a voice note and just putting it on a loop will definitely do wonders for that individual time that you have in the rising. Or you can also do a guided meditation, and I will go ahead and show you some guided meditations in the middle of this video. But yes, let's go ahead and jump right into the stretch routine. Okay, so first things first, I turn on my guided meditation or birth playlist of choice, and then I grab my phone and I put on the timer. I stretch for 45 seconds straight and then rest for 15, or that's my transitional period where I go into the next stretch. Thank you. and taking a quick little break before we get into more extensive stretches. During the stretch routine, I highly encourage you to either listen to a guided meditation, whether that's something that you verbalize or something that you have found on YouTube, or listen to an audiobook about your birth journey, whichever makes you feel comfortable. Really get in tune with your body and affirm to yourself that you can have the birth journey or birth process that you want. If you guys are looking for some meditations, Audible actually has meditations that are great to follow along, and you can go into the Audible app and pick up where you left off on the previous day. As you guys know, I always talk about Audible as it's something that I like to listen to right in the rising to just get my mindset in the right frame of thinking. If you guys want to try Audible, you guys can try an audiobook out for the first 30 days by going to www.audible.com/findguru or texting findguru to 500 500.